Love. L O V E. Let's keep it simple. Love is.
What is love to you?
Our highest form of affection.
What is love
that we feel for someone?
What is love to you? What
for something?
What is love to you? What is love?
It's many things to me.
What is love to you? To some people, love is life. Love is finding a husband. Love is finding a wife. Love is having that person there with you every night. To some people, love is wrong. To some people, love is right. To some people, love is going to clubs, popping them bottles, partying every night, and drinking, sleeping with models. They love the feeling of freedom that nothing could ever stop them. It's a way to relax and get away from the problems. To some, love is monogamy. To others, it's polygamy. Love the feeling of ecstasy. Love the transferring energy. Love is an entity that nobody around can see. Removing your worries and replacing them with memories. Love can be your savior. Love can be your killer. I was taught as a youngin' that you should love your neighbor. So I don't care your race and I do not care your gender. Cause if it's spreading love, then that's more power to you. What is love to you? Is it hugs? Is it kisses? Is it rags? Is it riches or seeing big digits? What is love to you? Being warm in the winter with a nice good dinner with a fan taking pictures? What is love to you? Laid up with your lover? Or a nice body in the summer? What is love to you? Being sheltered from the thunder? What is love, man? I wonder. What is love to you? Love is the power within. Love could be the feeling when you see a long lost friend. Love could be the feeling that you have whenever you win. But love for me is when my direct deposit come in. And love for me is embracing different colors of skin. And love for me is not ridiculing somebody else's sin. And love for me is chilling with the fam or hanging with the crew. Or opening up my fridge and having it filled with food. Love is something that's joyful and makes you feel like you're floating. And something that brings you happiness, makes you smile for a moment. And fills you with positivity. Even if you are broken, you'll feel like you are the greatest. You'll feel like you are omnipotent. And that's the power of love. That's the power of peace. Giving back to communities. Giving back to the streets. So I don't care your race and I do not care your gender. Cause if you're spreading love, then that's more power to you. What is love to you? Is it hugs? Is it kisses? Is it rags? Is it riches or seeing big digits? What is love to you? Being warm in the winter with a nice good dinner with a fan taking pictures. What is love to you? Laid up with your lover? Or a nice body in the summer? What is love to you? Being sheltered from the thunder? What is love, man? I wonder. What is love to you?
Oh, yeah. That love thing again, right? Well, you know, it's easy to figure this thing out. Love is the greatest enemy to hate. That's why we need love.
What is love to you? Is it hugs? Is it kisses? Is it rags? Is it riches or seeing big digits? What is love to you? Being warm in the winter with a nice good dinner with a fan taking pictures? What is love to you? Laid up with your lover? Or a nice body in the summer? What is love to you? Being sheltered from the thunder? What is love, man? I wonder. What is love to you? What is love to you? What is
love? Yo, Sunny Sunshine. Hey, listen, give me a call when you get this message. Very important, very important. I need to talk to you about something. Alright? I love you, man. Later.